It's June 23rd, and we're here beside the Liffey, Victoria Quay, Dublin, remembering an event that happened here 60 years ago, because on June 23rd, 1961, the last Guinness barge sailed down the Liffey with carrying Guinness barrels down to their ship at Custom House Quay. From 1874, Guinness had a large wooden jetty erected along the river here, and they carried out on a small narrow gauge railway, they carried out the product from the brewery onto this jetty, where it was loaded onto barges and taken down the Liffey to Custom House Quay, and then loaded onto their ships for sailing to the UK. And that continued from 1874 until 1961. And on that evening, the last Guinness barge, the Castle Knock, came back from delivering a load down to Custom House and docked here. And that was the end of a transport service that had run for almost 80 years.